Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play of Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm Skomarty, and this is part 104. I'm on the collectibles now. This is kind of like the thing I like to do generally before a game, last level of a game. I kind of try and collect all the collectibles I haven't picked up. So that's what I'm doing. I'm kind of getting collectibles. Where did they come from? I do not know. They weren't there at all. Find this last vantage. Well, not the last one, but try to find a vantage. Which is somewhere around here. Don't know where. I'm thinking, you know, so this bit before I came in, I started recording, I was on a wee look around and I saw this bit, I thought, oh, there's a ladder there, but unfortunately it's a broken ladder. So there's no way up there. Can't see it anyway. Nothing there. The sun's coming out. That's hopefully a good sign that it's going to clear up here. The fog is going to disappear and it's going to be easier to see. Good. Now, I would say this building here, but how the hell you get off it, I don't know. What's this? This is it? Is it? I do believe this is it. Something. No, it's not. It's a text. Damn, I thought that was it. Right, leaked Xianlu internal correspondence, spark fears of potential mess, layoffs, departations, mass departations. Shanghai, July 4th, 2062. The hacker collective idiot army has released nearly a terabyte of internal correspondence from Xianlu lunar resources, including sparking rumors that the Shanghai-based lunar mining company is preparing to downsize considerably. Xianlu's sizable robotic war fleet and competitive salaries attracted attention from young English-speaking professionals in the mid-2050s, but the leaked flies suggest that the company's increasing reliance on automation may have made much of their human workforce obsolete. The correspondence repeatedly touches on the potential cost of relocating redundant personnel, suggesting that if mass layoffs do occur, former Xianlu employees will lose the Chinese citizenship guaranteed by their employment. God, look at how many left there are there. I mean, no near. Phew, miss a lot of these, that's for sure. But I say they're hidden everywhere around the whole. They could be anywhere. And there's, well, obviously, you know, lots of the game, lots of spots in the game I've not actually seen. So, yeah, it's just all over the open world, these things, you know? Just random place anywhere, like this one was here, you know?
Got too much already.
I've got to figure out a way of getting up here. I think it's probably up this on this building. And let's look inside. Maybe inside without having to climb. For handhelds. There we go. Aha! There's something over there. Not out there. I don't know how you get up. Is there anything up there? I don't see anything. This is a bit ridiculous, this one. I don't know where. There you go, I want to find. Ah, look at that. Is that a handheld?
Look out below!
A bit like a handheld there. I don't see a handheld here at all. Right, just carry on. Outside, it's obviously not there. It could be anywhere in the circle, and it doesn't have to be right, sort of right in the centre of it, you know. It could be an outside part here. There's that ladder, broken ladder there, so it could be over here. That's outside. You think it has to be a... There's just... How the hell do you get up there? Ah, wait a minute, I'm seeing handhelds. I'm seeing handhelds there. That is definitely handhelds. But where's the first one? There's a handheld. There it is. Found it. I don't know. I can't. I only can grab on to anything up there. Is that a handheld there? I'm not sure. Let's go for it. No. Oh, this is a really strange one. Ah, there's a handheld. Right, jump. Up here. Ooh. much higher? God, I can too. Alright, there's a handheld there.
A vantage. Another message from the past.
There it is. Ta-da. Don't shop. Say, don't. Looks like, you know, skyscraper, a few buildings, ancient kind of, well, I don't know, like any kind of American city, I suppose. Metropolis. Right.
No space.
Well, how do I get down here? Quick way of getting down, please. Give me a. Bother, just get to the next one. Right. So the next one's up here. It's another vantage. Then there's a metal flower over there.
We went hunting for 3 days. Took a fourth to carry our prizes back.
Right, let's see. Let's, up here. Actually, save it just before I go, just in case. No, I haven't saved it.
I don't know what to say. You're anointed.
Well, there's only that little rock, not really a mountain. So it's probably up here. I don't see any mountains here. Odd. Must be here, because this is the. I don't see anywhere higher. Where's. I mean, there's no mountains in sight. An odd one. Nothing. a strange one, this, because there really isn't any mountains about. Just, that. I mean, it's just woodland, and that's it. There's nothing. There's no buildings that are kind of here, so I don't.
That'll help.
Just checking him in the circle, yeah. This is very odd. No, there's that, but that is outside the circle, so it can't be there. Unless I've made a little bit of a mistake. I'm not positioning this circle right. It's outside the circle, that's the problem. It's not inside the circle, this bit. They've maybe made a bit of a boo-boo and not positioned it right. I'm trying to get up here, I can't. Further and further outside the circle. Nah, look. Going back down.
Ouch! Save this for later.
Right in the outer edge of it here. Right in the center. Ah, there it is. It's this bit. How did I miss this bit?
Every vantage a story.
Just the other side of the other. Oh, what am I doing? Right. It's a clock tower. Village. It's a clock tower. Kind of villagey place. That's all you can see, really. Village with a clock tower. Or a small town, something like that. Right, that's that one done. Now over to here. I'm gonna have to walk it because I was well, I'm gonna go here. Far. Through the mountains here. I don't know why I'm picking up, there's nothing, no health to gain, so yeah, pointless. Look for handhelds. Maybe a handheld one. Might just be doing this. Jumping, hopping up like this. Ooh, this is oh man, is it at the end of that peak there? Where my head is, top of my head there, I don't know. Sort of looking like it. Oh, it's just maybe here. Might look for the triangular. A lot of them have these triangle bed of flowers. Not a vantage, it's the metal flower, remember, so doesn't have to be up at the highest point or anything. So it could be triangular bed of flowers. I don't right bang in the center. I think it must be down here.
Easier when I was a kid.
Don't know where this one is. Going further away. Oh man, it's somewhere up there then. No. I don't know where this one is. It's a kind of in this sort of direction. This one's a strange one, because I went up there and I did not see anything. handhelds could be the way to go. I'm gonna get up here, right to the top. Come on. Can't get up. Stuck. Right, sort of in this general direction. It must be higher up. That's the out of bounds there. This way. This is the outer circle here. Oh no! Gone too far out of bounds. Oh, that's not fair. I was in the outer part of the circle. That shouldn't have happened. That really shouldn't have happened. I wasn't doing my duty of keeping. I mean, I was in the outer part of the circle when it did that. I was there. That's just not fair. This is a really stupidly placed one. Really stupidly placed. Way up high in the mountains, which it's hard to.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
This is one of the most bizarrely stupidly placed ones in the game, I think. You know, you can't. You've got to go this way. It's the way to go. I mean, surely they put that out of bounds in a little bit too early. Straight for it. That's where it is. It's up there, where my head is. Somewhere there. Or. Just. Really kind of bizarrely placed this one. I've looked down there already, I'm fairly sure of it. Right, could be even up here. Look for handhelds. This is really daft.
I'm going too far afield. I better turn back.
Can't enter this location. I've not seen it. Say that. There's nothing there. I've looked down there already. Very strange. seems like. It's not even a vantage, it's just a metal flower, you know what I mean? So it makes it even more bizarre.
We're going down fast.
I can find this one. It's in a place that, well. Ah, there it is. Ta-da. Okay. Right. Next. Next yuppie. Where are you? Go to the east side here, which is the metal flower there. Saved, and now that way we go, which is this way. No, it's not. It's that way. Towards all these, I guess it's watchers. Can't override them though because they're corrupted. Could kill them though. One hit kill. My either with a silent takedown or with my new lance. I think the lance actually doesn't do them one hit. I think it's two hit kill with lance. Been here, have I? This water bit. I think this is a bit like when was that when I did the I can't remember what level it was, but I was in the woods and had to do three different camps. I think it's that area. Pointless picking up because I've got my full health. Alright, I'm in the circle. This is kind of the top. Here we are. That wasn't too hard. Next is just, may as well just walk to it, it's not far. Just up here. Da-da-da. And it's a, oh dear, it's a vantage. Which means high up. And that building, no doubt, I think, is the high up bit. Or that one. Oh god. That one. That one. I fear it's that one there. Right, find the hand, get the handhelds and get up. Find the handhelds. On. salmon. I need fish. There we go.
Quick way down.
I need fish skin and fish thing from our satchels. Satchel upgrades. Come on. Pick it up. Fish bone. Yep, need that for my satchels. Is there any others in there? There's one. There you go. Fruit. Rich meat. That didn't give me what I was expecting. Any others? What's that? A rabbit. I need more rabbit. I remember one needed a rabbit, so... That was hopeless. Yep, this is where it's at. Keep the handhelds. Yeah, this is where I remember, was that Sora or something her name was? We had to sort of talk to her here and I had a look around at that time. Aha! Did I see it? What's this? Supplier. Right. Finally got a lead on that meat supplier and out of Tulsa. Seems affordable. Samples scheduled for delivery later tonight. They do everything: beef, chicken, pork, mutton, even alligator jerky, which I didn't even realize was something people want. If the quality is adequate, the enterprise kicks into high gear. Stuff what Dad said about real spare dining legacy industry. My ass.
Okay.
Must be handheld. There they are. Didn't look over handhelds last time I was here, you know. Didn't know about them then. Now where's the next? Oh God, the light is so pure. Is that something up there? Ah, damn it. Not a good light here, it's just dusky, dawny kind of light here, and it's just, must be. Is there a way of getting up there? I can't make anything out here. There's just nothing to... See, I've got to get up there. There's a way up there. I mean... I've got to get further, you know? There's got to be a... There we go. There's a handheld. Right. Yeah. Right. That's one. Yeah. of climbing to do. Long way. Oh man, this is... I can't... Oh, down here. I'm going down. Odd. Right, just a wee bit. Up there. God, no, it could be right up to the top, you know, I have to go. I've got to go through the another bit here, then up here.
I can guess why there was a vantage here.
Right, that's it. Phew. Ooh, that looks like a stadium. Oh, what the hell is it? I don't know. It looks like a stadium. Oh, a weird shaped stadium. Don't know what they play there. That's that one. I'm not going to bother rappelling because I'll just go fast travel to the next one. Right, which is another vantage. What am I doing on the vantages? Getting there. Got one to go before I complete a set, but there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more to get. Right, let's see. Is there anything up here? Nothing. So the next one is here. It's another vantage. And this happens to be right in the circle. My save. What's the betting it's up there? I think it's pretty obvious where it is. Then again, there's a... What's that over there? It could be up there, actually. Now that's maybe going to be at the picture there, out of the circle. Now, let's get away from the Strider. Looking for handhelds, big clue. There's handhelds leading up, then that's obviously it, I think. Not seeing handhelds here. Just looking for a way up, because it could be... it's the back end of this big rock. Right, I'll have to go down to look to see if hang on. I'm hearing weird kinda cavey sounds.
Gonna be light out soon.
Is that a handheld? Could be. Up here. No, can't get up there. If I can't, just get onto that and then. No, no, no way. Still got a wee bit of covering to do to get to that. Right, right, heading towards. I'm getting there. That's the rock I saw at the start, and I said, well, it's just outside the circle, that one over there, so... Steadily climbing this one, though. It's not looking too bad. Oh, no! That was, a bit careless. Maybe not across that ledge. Seriously, look out for handhelds here. As that was, get up here. Yes. Now, over to the left. Ah, come on. Suddenly fog appearing, or rain. Damn it. Right, I think it's going to be here. Is it? It will be here. Ah, come on, it's not here. Does that mean it's over there then? I don't... Surely not. Well, maybe it could be. Looking at that. There's no quick way getting down here. of view of the picture, but it isn't.
Easy, easy.
You're not on a horse, Eloy, you're not on a horse. Don't say that. It just kind of sounds like you're on a horse or something, yeah? Imagining yourself as a horse. This ridge after all then. Hang on, what's this? Yep, no, no. What's this? Devil's grief. Yeah. Uh-oh. What's that I'm hearing? Sawtooth, is it? Yep. I don't know, that looks... Yeah, I suppose it could be. I think it has to be. How do I get down here, though? This was the bit where I had a big battle. Yeah, I remember this. I think that's, yeah, that was a bit. I had a big battle here. It was a bit where I was actually silent. One of these videos I was actually, you know, I thought I was recording and it wasn't. And it was just silent throughout the whole video. There's nothing here. Ah, come on. Strange one. I've been up that ridge. I've been up that one. Where can it be? That's... I don't know. Try and go to the ledge here. That could be along this ledge. Possibilities of being up there, being here. That is making no sense. I don't get that one at all. Hmm.
Might regret this.
Maybe I didn't go to the edge of that one. Maybe I thought it was at the edge and it wasn't or something. I don't know. I just don't really understand what it is here. Maybe it's not on a mountaintop. Maybe it's just here somewhere. There it is. Oh, look. It's there. That's an odd place for a vantage. Not on top
Fall
of
already.
One of these hilltops, mountaintops, whatever. The ironic thing is I was here, right in the middle of here. I was here doing a battle, and then I was sort of picking up the pieces afterwards. I failed to notice this. Well, I didn't have it. I don't suppose I had that much of an idea of advantage then, so. You have to do this. I didn't really do this. There we go. Some sort of doorway. Is it? Cave door entrance there. Okay. Sort of down there. Okay, is that one at the road? Where is the next one? I'm just kind of going westwards here. To toss between. This one's probably next. Metal flower there. There. It was here.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.